So I don't know how many other schools do this, but in my high school, we have a thing called Spirit Week. And during Spirit Week, we basically have 5 days where we basically just dress up as anything we want, as long as the student body votes for it. We can have superhero days, Wild West days, Disney merchandise day, I guess. It could be really anything we wanted. And at the end of Spirit Week on Friday, each class will wear a specific color. Freshmen would wear green, sophomores would wear red, juniors would wear yellow, and seniors would wear blue. And because I'm a junior, that would only mean, oh yeah, it's all coming together.
Birth of a god.
Where's the hoodie?
The hoodie's on.
Afternoon.
So Vinny.
Yes.
How's your day, Vinny?
High in potassium.
Vinny, what are you eating?
Banana muffin.
Put down the streams.
you know that if you eat banana and drink Sprite, you're guaranteed to throw up?